Hello, welcome to this tutorial on how to download JavaGame. The first step is to download the file. To download it, press the download as zip file. Once you click it, it's gonna start to download the file. Once the file has downloaded, open the file. Open your workspace. Drag the file into your workspace. Rename the file. Here I will call it JavaGame. Now open Eclipse. Open your workspace and click OK. Once Eclipse has loaded, go to File, New, Java Project. Name the file as Java Game. Press Next. Open the Libraries tab. Delete this javagame.jar. Add a class file. Choose res, press finish. There shouldn't be any problems here. This is where you can develop the game and add new features. Thank you for watching this tutorial.